To our first Fun Friday broadcast.
Today is Friday, November 22nd, 2019. It's the last day before Thanksgiving break!
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to
the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, where liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
On Fun Fridays, we will share good deeds from around the school and anything else fun that's been going on.
We will also be sharing fun facts. For example, did you know that turkey wasn't on the menu at the first Thanksgiving? Venison, duck, goose, oysters, lobster, eel, and fish were likely served, alongside pumpkins and cranberries, but not pumpkin pie or cranberry sauce.
We had two funny good deeds submitted last week. The first was at Abigail Leader. When a classmate forgot her money for red, white, and blue jean day, Abigail kindly offered a dollar to the student, such kind gesture.
Our second shout-out is for Harper Haydell for Fall Fest. Harper turned in a $20 bill she found on the ground during Fall Fest.
Thanks, Abigail and Harper, for thinking and taking care of others. Good deeds make BRCEPA a better place.
Thanks to Ms. Showalter for submitting these good deeds. Teachers, don't forget to submit the good deeds you see students doing and continue giving shout-outs to each other in the good deeds form.
Next week is Thanksgiving break! Woohoo! We made it!
That's right! We get one whole week off of school! But let's not forget why we have a break. It's to remind us to be thankful of the people and things in our lives.
So WBRC went around and asked the students what they were thankful for. Watch and see what they said, what they had to say.
I'm London Green and I'm thankful for Jesus giving me this opportunity to live.
My name is Lillian York and I am thankful for the whole world.
My name is Erison. I am thankful for BRCPA welcoming me into this school.
Hi, my name is Madison and I am thankful for BRCPA.
I am Radiance and I am thankful for Ms. Dobear, Ms. Dixon, Ms. James, Ms. Schulter for teaching me ELA, Social Studies, Science, and Math.
My name is Brooklyn and I'm thankful for God.
My name is Kaylee and I'm thankful for my family.
I'm Autumn and I am thankful for my friends and family.
Remember to always be thankful for everything you have and for everything others do for you.
Well, that's all we have for our first Fun Friday broadcast.
From all the crew here at WBRC, be respectful,
be responsible,
and be safe. Have a great Baton Rouge Saturday.
And have
who let the dogs out?
It was nice, the party was pumping. Hey, yeah. And everybody having a ball.